in love with you. And part of it's nonsense. The start, the first time we met at Jake's. Every time I see you, something inside me lights up.
The trust is gone.
I'm happy with
you. The trust is everything to
me. We laugh and we cry and we never stop.
I still have feelings for you, but I just don't feel...
You're the best time I've ever had.
Like I can do this.
You inspire me.
I've made my choice and I feel like you need to respect it.
Then would you shut up and marry me?
Should you just say, you want me to shut up and marry you?